great EJ I've ever heard. She's very nice. Over musical achievements for the last 8 months. But before that,
we have vocal group performing Silent Night.
The vocal group. Raven. Two of the three judges voted EGA and the other voted a tie, resulting in Flo taking the trophy. Yeah. Round of applause for that. Now, as this is a dance battle, our year 11s and our Flo's going to come on and they're going to do a dance battle, but not against each other. Take some on both sides, but you'll get the hang of it as they come along. Please welcome Flo and year 11s.
Soon.
will, can after this, can we have a massive round of applause for the PTA because they support us at all our events. So PTA, everybody. A £30 voucher cake shop, okay? So the first ticket is... But for me, I hope you have a great Christmas and good night. Thank you all. A big hand to Scott and Destiny, who hosted the evening well. Could you wait for a moment, please? Just wait for a moment. Big hand to Scott. I've got three young people to come up. Where are they? Come to come. Who's first? Okay. This is just a really, really big thank you to all the staff, all the Perrys who've come in and given a hand and to make this a wonderful performance. We can't say which one was the best, but every one of them was outstanding. So give them a really last big round of applause, please. Really outstanding. The standard has gone right up. I think this young man wants to say something.
I want to say thank you to Miss Robinson for helping us set up this nice Christmas concert. So can she come up, please? These flowers are presented to Ms. Preston for all the help she has given to us, and on behalf of all the performers, we'd like to say thank you.
This is for Miss Kirst. Yeah, we're all here to say thank you. And especially me, because without me, I wouldn't have done this.
And we're going to say a big thank you to PTA for always, always supporting us. Thank you, Becca. Thank you. Well done. Thank you, Rosemary. Thank you, all the sweets and everything else. Thank you for the raffle. Really, really brilliant. So, could all the children, please, we've only got one door. Children, stay seated for the minute. Stay seated for the minute and allow the adults to go first. Stay seated and allow the adults to go first. There's only one door. Have a wonderful night. Travel home safely. Please do not hang around afterwards. Just go straight home. It's 9 o'clock now. Go straight home. Thank you very much. Thank you for your support.